Hi everyone, Magpie Ludum again. Part 10 for my stream of Resident Evil 2 Remake. Last night... Oh wow, Red, you are literally just in time. Hello, hi. I was just telling everyone how great I'd done last night until I died. And it sucked. You're waiting, oh bless you. Bless you little cotton socks. Right, continue. This is so mercilessly cracked my fingers. You're wearing blue little cotton socks, nice. I have red ones with little blue stags on them. Okay. Right. So what was it? The time of my fuck up was 25 to 11, okay. I still can't believe that, man. I've got all that way. All that way. And I just failed miserably. Right, Oh wow, don't really have a lot of health, do I? I'll take you with me. Alright, let's go. Yeah, I did. I forgot to save it last time. So I'm doing all this shit over again. That's why I got so pissed off last night. You sure about that? I'll double check. Hang on a minute. 15. Yeah, man. This is the latest save. I think it's, I remember last time when I did die, I got killed by that plant thing, didn't I? And, I went all the way back here again. Daughter's bedroom's unlocked. Is it? Oh my god, is it checkpoint? Is it checkpointed? Oh, please tell me it's checkpointed. I'll be ever so grateful. Are you sure? I swear I didn't save. Hang on a minute. If I got number 3... Oh, there's number 2. If I got number 3... I know I done that plant bit. Alright, wait, hang on. Let me... Oh, fuck. Okay, yeah, I've got 2. Save right after the kitchen. Okay. Oh yeah, of course. Yeah, it's fine. Yeah. Yes, it's the plant dudes, isn't it? Okay. Shit, we're really excited then. Yeah. Oh, that's not. Well, not too bad, I guess. It's not too good, but not too bad. No, I didn't. I thought I got things. Yes. I do as well, but when it comes to the plant guys, it helps a bit. I mean, it helps to have the fire thing. I think that does way more damage, but... I kind of want to save the fire thing for bosses. I can deal. Yeah, we probably can, actually, yeah. That's an idea. So... Probably best if I make regular bullets, isn't it? So I'll put you in there. No, I'm not gonna make acid, don't worry. I'll make normal bullets. What's the big one? Oh, I'm gonna pick it up, shit. I can make fire? I don't think I can. I can make SMG rounds, normal, like 45 bullets, and the acid ones, but I don't think I can make fire ones. I'll just make normal ones. And I'll put my next other one. Well, I've got more bullets at least to use later. And I'm just gonna turn it off a little bit, I can't really hear a lot. I wanna hear when I'm about to die. Let's put on 18. That's more like it. Did you check out my journal on DA today? No, I actually deleted it now, but I'm gonna put it on again soon. I've got my first DeviantArt violation. Okay. Damn, that was good. Well, I don't know if you remember, but I done a pin-up of Ellie in Last of Us 2 in like celebration for the release of the game, because you know Ellie's like 19 in this, and 19 is legal. I done a little sweet little pin-up one, and someone apparently took umbrage to that, and done a strike thing on it, saying that she was underage, even though she clearly is 19, and DeviantArt deleted it. So apparently, 19 is classed as underage. So I guess I'll have to take off my Claire Redfield one and my Aloy one as well then, in that case. So what was it again? It's I think I remember this. I think it was Chaz. Yeah, but on DeviantArt though, on their rules, it actually states that 18 is the age you can actually start drawing things like that. But you know, I didn't break any rules. The only thing I could have put a mature tag on it, but. That's the only thing I didn't do, but you know, I'm not that pissed off about it. Because if it was one of my other pin-up girls, I'd be more pissed off, because that Ellie one, I literally just spent 4 hours on it, and I didn't really care about it, but... Is this the principle of the thing? That I didn't do anything wrong, and yet, I still got penalised for it, and I think that's bullshit. Oh, I'm gonna have to look at it. Yeah, I should have, shouldn't I? I thought I'd remember at least one or two. Well, at least one. I'm gonna actually try and pick shit up this time. So, guy sitting down, P's, F, chips, okay, oh fuck. Oh no, oh shit, oh why didn't I run past you? Shit! I could have ran past him! Oh, it's too late, I'm dead, I'm fucking dead. Right, now I've got a knife. Claire, you got a knife. Claire, you have a knife. Oh, I put a knife in the thing, didn't I? It is such bullshit, these guys kill you in one hit. So, guy's sitting down, two P's, F, and pause. Okay. I'll just walk through the vine. Go, go, go! Alright, so we've got guy sitting down. P's, two F's and chips. Oh yeah, look at that. Right, and the other one, I think the other one is... I'm gonna write it down. Bear with. I'm just gonna grab a pen.
Right.
Okay, make sure nothing on the side. Okay. Right, so. Trapdoor, it was a guy sitting down. Two P's, two F's, and a pause. Okay. Right, and I think this one, I think it's you. Oh, if I would have got that right, man, okay, whatever. And I got no room for you yet. I have a knife, good. Means I can defend myself against these beasties. Oh god damn it. Oh. I'm stupid. Right, so I'll take you and I'll also take you as well, the big thing. Let's take out some of these zombies as well. I got this chicken like one shot, didn't I? Two shots in the face. Shit. Yeah. Maybe if I stand over him. Oh, there we go. God damn it. That done it. Alright, you go over there. Alright, Earth. Alright, we done Earth. We done it, guys. We made Earth. Oh, got two large ones. I couldn't resist it. Right, these are. Oh no, 9 millimeters. Hang on. One of them makes like double, but if I put two of them together, I'll get double double. And double double is good. Let's take you out. Okay, whatever, I can't take you out apparently because you've got the wrong thing. Wait, what? Oh god, I was about to say. Okay. I'll grab the knife and I'll put this knife back in here. Oh wait, hang on, wait, I'll get some more of these bullets in. God damn it. Oh my god, there's so many things. Oh, okay, I'll grab you as well. Hang on. Actually, I didn't grab those last time, so it's quite handy that I did die, I guess. Alright, let's go say hello to our little liquor friends. Are you gonna stay there, doll? Good. There's a health over there, that's handy, I'll take that. You gonna stay down, mate? Good man. Let's do it! Oh god! you suck. Oh no, wait, oh, I don't have to be here yet, do I? I done this last time, oh my god! Crap. Hang on, I'm gonna have to go the other way, hang on. I'll go this way. I got too excited. Five bullets, okay. Where's the plant douche? She's over. Yeah, it's fine. You're building a computer, okay. That takes some doing. Oh fucking hell, god damn it. Forgot about that guy. There's more of these assholes in here, isn't there? I beg. Oh no, no, hang on. Oh, what the fuck? Dude, them bullets should have made contact, you bitch. I'm actually going to save it here. Because I think last time I was on this, it was just blind luck that I got as far as I did before I got killed. So I'm going to play it safe. Okay. I haven't even got the fucking vial yet, man. Fuck. I'm gonna have to get that. What I will do. Say hello to the plant boys. Oh, fucking hell. I'm pissed. Right, one of them's dead, good. So there's only one to worry about on the way back. And I still don't have any fucking room, I'm so smart. Okay, God fucking damn it. You better still be laying down, asshole. Oh, I completed Uncharted 1 on hard. I'm so happy. I'm gonna have to fish out Uncharted 2 and go on there. Alright, so I still have to, I've got a trophy. I think I do I? So again, I could have actually gone the other way, couldn't I? Walking slow doesn't work on hard. These assholes can still sense me. Yeah. You have fun with your tongue. Don't go. This guy, oh, this guy's still alive, isn't he? Fuck. Dude, I'm walking slow as hell. Fuck, please don't stop. Fuck it. Oh, it's been open. Okay. Oh, I got the stupid trophy. Alright, two seats. I don't know what it's done.
Liquid puzzle. So we've got arrow, arrow, milk chip, seats, and we've got two peas.
Okay. Alright, we're done. And I can't throw away shit. Alright. I'm going for a fucking. Please open the door, crap. Ah, the other girl with my knife. I'll look it back if I don't mind. Oh, fucking hell, thank you. And I can't take it, shit. Fuck. Oh well. Good boy. Alright, where's the plant pro? Oh, dickhead. Clack, kick him in the face, kick him in the face. Oh god, oh god. Alright, this ass face should still be alive. Oh shit! Well, it's only two babies. Oh, I didn't want to fuck. Damn it, I want to do it the other way. Shit. There you go. Right then. I'll really go for that grenade, man. The good thing is I noticed, when these guys are burnt, it takes longer for them to grow their ball things. And that's really, really handy. Oh, fuck, hi. This again, is it? Come on, mate. Oh god, I just clicked for the door. Zombie that way, wish I can have a rifle. Fucking clip, go! Oh, holy shit, okay. So far, so good. Cool. I really, really hope I don't get killed on my way out. Clay, I swear to God, if you die, I'm gonna kill you. Oh, how are you still alive? I've unloaded like 9,000 bullets in your face. Oh god damn, you're really quick. One before he gets the speed on. Dog pile. Idiots. What's this? I can't take you, whatever, I don't care. Okay. Fuck. Hang on. happened last time on this? I'll be more prepared.
Do you have a biscuit?
Oh no, am I going to get fired? Oh no, 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 you fucking don't! Oh my god! Oh fuck! Oh, look like I'm going! Oh, fuck! Oh my god! Dude, I thought this guy was gonna fucking eat my face off. Hang on. Let me just... Oh god. Okay, I've got a lot further. Oh my god, I'm saving it. I'm so fucking saving it. Oh my god. Oh my giddy aunt. No, I'll put, oh, I said no, okay.
Oh, okay.
Now, if only there was a way I can somehow edit and stitch two videos together so it's like I've done this in one video. Well, screw this place very much. How's your computer coming along? Is it looking more computery? Just place a videotape from Silent Hill 2.
Resisted, we had to take him out.
Claire should bring that tape with her and show it to Sherry on the way back when she gets back home. Alright, this is the last people saw of your dad, Sherry. Play it on her birthday. Right, I'm gonna get my best artillery. Because I'm gonna be fighting Captain Douchebag. Wait, I just realised I got a knife. And in your place, I will take... Let's go for a health. Actually, no, it's good for you. As fun as it would probably be to knife this version of Birkin to death, and have like 40 attempts, I'm gonna give that one a miss. Hello, yeah. Quite a lot of shit to collect there actually. Mm-hmm. Right, Colin Gump has to make acid rounds, two of these to make submachine gun ammo. Okay. Alright, fighting Birkin now, Red. Wait, what? Fuck. Oh, I put. Oh, goddamn it, I put it in a thing, didn't I? Now I'm fighting thingy Birkin. God, I wish my acid rounds was as purple as that. Yeah, well, you two are now getting something is happening. Yeah, shooting off one of your really high powered acid rounds at him again, that'll help. I'm being legit, really would. Do you know? This fight sucks on. Oh, he's cornered me. I'm dead. Oh my god. That was such a bad start. Oh, you dickhead! Come back. I'm gonna die. I need help, I'm gonna die. Oh, I ain't got any fucking bullets. No! No! What's this? What is that? I don't want that, hang on. Oh shit. Wait, there's another grenade. Where's the grenade? I'm a dead man. I am so fucking dead. I'm so fucking dead. I've got no health or anything. Oh my god. Oh, little grenade. Well, I didn't do shit. I'm gonna die. Why didn't I take my other gun? Oh great, now's the timer. Sweet. I am totally fucked. I wish there was like even a knife I can attack him with, man, because I kind of wish he'll kill me, because I've got no way of getting him, and that went straight through me. Wow, that was amazing. No, I don't want you. Stupid dumb ass evil shit. Oh, that was coming, mate. I'm coming off this afterwards anyway. Oh, this is so frustrating. Well, that's it. That's it for tonight. I'll be on it again tomorrow. I'll be fighting them then. It was pretty clear that, well, after I used up all of my ammo, that he wasn't going to go down. So, yeah, I'll be a bit more better prepared tomorrow. I'm literally saved it just for the fight, so I ain't got a fart about with any plant dudes or anything. So, yeah. Red, it's been great. Thanks. I know you've been, like, really busy, your computer, and you haven't really been active on it or whatever, but, yeah, it's been good to have the company still. And I will be on this tomorrow, and until then...